back in the armor, as we've seen from the Dallas Cowboys lately, plus Romo's injury, you're in trouble. There's the screen to Kevin Curtis, first down, hurdling a defender, and Curtis getting down to the 27-yard line.
Another example today of watching Kevin Curtis in this little wide receiver hitch screen, gets four blockers out front, including Todd Harriman's and Jamal Jackson, but you're seeing the explosive play.